Quickly realized how time consuming being in the Bubs actually is. I mean, all we really do is go to class and then go to rehearsal. And some people might even say that the Bubs don't even do anything else, or that the Bubs can't do anything else. So we decided to prove those people wrong. We as new Bubs decided to branch out into other areas of the Tufts community, try other things. Take a look and see what happened when Chris decided that he wanted to try and join a fraternity.
All right, Chris, it's rush week. You are our most promising pledge. You've done everything fine so far. You've done everything great. There's just one more thing that you need to learn before you can be the newest brother in our fraternity. You need to learn how to work the door, okay? Now, there's one secret to working the door, okay? You have to let the right people in so that the people inside will have a good time. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Okay. You're gonna do fine. Just get people inside, okay? And have a great party. All right.
You can do it, Chris. Just be cool. Just be cool, Chris. You can do that.
No, dude, here's the deal. See, I was supposed to have this party at my place tonight, but my roommates decided that it just wasn't gonna work. So I thought I'd bring the keg of Heineken that I had over at my house, over at my car, so you guys could have it tonight.
Oh, I don't know. I mean, we've got some 30 packs of, like, some Beast, and we got some, like, Natty Ice. I don't know. I think we're pretty cool tonight, yeah.
So you don't want the keg that's in the car?
No, we're doing okay.
Are you sure?
How many times do I have to tell you, right? Just get out of here.
Skits. see what you do about that. But first we have Taylor Hurst hailing from Mercersburg, PA. He sings baritone and he's a sophomore. Next we have Chris Kidd. He hails from Oakland, California. He sings tenor one. He sings bass. And then we have Kyron Rogers. You've already heard him sing. He has from Brooklyn, New York. He sings tenor. Give it up for Kyron. Last but certainly not least, we got Richard Van. We affectionately call him Van. Richard Van Ornum. He hails from Cincinnati, Ohio, and he sings baritone as well. Give it up.
doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind, I designed this rhyme to explain it to time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away, it's so unreal. I didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on, but didn't even know. Wasted it all just to watch you go.
Now, I
figured that. I just sucked 1 year of your life away. Oh, you think you're like Princess Buttercup, do you? Well, then you'll love the Hummer Day Special! Wesley was truly dead, and his screams of death led Indigo and Vesic to find him and take him to Miracle Max.
He's not all dead. He's only mostly dead. What?
Thank you.
love to the Jews and the Pittsburgh.
Welcome back, alumni, especially Beelzebub alumni. We love to see you guys every year. Everybody in the crowd, thank you so much for your enthusiasm and your love tonight. It's a great way to kick off homecoming, and it doesn't have to stop, because after our second show, we have a party at 79 OSPE, and y'all are invited, so come out, have some fun. To the athletes that are in the crowd tonight, good luck, go Bows, we got one more, I'm done, woo!
Yeah.